Look, I got a mustache. Me so mustache.
That's a big mustache.
Hi friends. Today we're doing a really special video because this is a video we never done before. Try to guess what it is because we got some ingredients here.
Now we're going to start doing some slime.
Okay, tell us the ingredients first.
First we got baking soda, tablespoon, mixing bowl. I don't know what this again.
Lint solution.
Food colorings.
Elmer's.
Elmer's.
Okay, so I'm going to tell you all the steps and then y'all are going to do them, okay? So step one, you have to pour the entire bottle of glue into your mixing bowl. In a minute, I'll tell you how much you have to pour, okay? The whole thing. Yeah, from the white part.
Like that?
No, the white part.
To here?
The white one? You're twisting the orange. Twist the white one.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Now you have to pour the whole glue in there?
Yeah, all of it. Alexito.
Ew, it's oozy. Oh.
Is that all?
I'm not sure.
Oh yeah, that's all.
Hold on, there's more.
Sticky.
Do that a little bit out. Just a little bit. Okay, that's enough.
Okay. Now do I have to put baking soda?
Okay, hold on, I'll tell you the next step, okay?
Okay.
Well, Monica, I put these.
1 tablespoon of baking soda.
Pour it into the glue.
Okay. And now you're going to mix it really good.
Monica, I do the colorful thing.
Yes, baby.
And this.
Oh yeah. Mix it more.
Squeeze it, 1, 2, okay.
Now
you put 2 cups
out. 2. Both did 2. Now do I have to stir it again?
Yes.
Can I stir it?
Yeah. And there's not, oh, what color is that? It's getting too purple and
pink. It's so colorful.
You're gonna make purple. You know, blue and red makes purple.
Yeah, I know that. And green makes like
blue?
Red?
No.
Pink?
No. Red and yellow make orange.
No, maybe you could do the red and I can.
Okay, I'll do the red.
What is it? Hold on. 2 drops. Okay, good job.
Okay, my turn.
Good job, now mix it.
And then there's gonna be even more purple.
It's a really good earth.
And you're like breaking the table though. Look, Mom, that looks like a little black like this.
Mm-hmm.
It smells like something.
I know.
It smells good.
Is that purple enough or y'all wanted more purple?
More purple.
Okay, so y'all need to add 2 more drops.
Two more drops. Me first.
Yeah, that one.
Mom, can I do the green one?
No, you have to do blue. Okay, now mix it.
Mix it.
Let Ellen mix it this time.
Aww.
Okay.
Even more and more purple.
What am I gonna do for
you? Emma, looks like it's a roundabout.
Oh my gosh.
Is this purple enough, right? Look.
Oh yeah, it's so purple.
Yeah. That's it, Mom.
tablespoons of lead solution. Let me see. Try to mix it, Erin. You gotta mix it.
I have to mix it. It's almost like slime. Oh, look at that big slime bubble.
We have to take the slime out and we have to start kneading.
Knead it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so that means we like try to do something with the slime?
Like you try to play with it, you have to like get your fingers dirty.
Oh, and
try to get a fourth tablespoon of lead solution if it's too sticky.
But this would become look like
that's what Erin's slime. This is my slime. I made it like a gnome
shell. Okay, was slime easy to make or hard to make?
Easy.
Easy peasy?
Yeah. On the scale, 1 means really hard and 10 means really great. So I will give it a scale to number 10.
And you, Erin?
To number 3.
Number 3?
No, I mean number 5.
Number 5?
No, there's only 10 and a 1. No, I mean number a lot.
Number a lot. Okay, that one's a good one.
Look, I got a mustache. Me so girl.
That's a big mustache.
You're the mustache. Hi, friends. If you want more videos with slime, click our picture to subscribe. And remember to get it from thumbs up. If you want to make your own slime, check the description down below. Ingredients and the extraction. Bye. See you next.